Pretty Interesting Time Here with a new video for Minecraft, and today I am bringing you an update for the Minecraft snapshot, and just kind of give you an overthrough for all the stuff that's come out, C12W27A, and pretty much everything. Hold on, since I'm recording, it's a little slower, but they added three things, but it's pretty much a bunch of fixes. That's it. And then one of the things they added is boots now finally actually drop boots when you break them instead of the two blocks and the sticks, which is finally great because that was annoying. And then signs are stackable now. They give three signs instead of one whenever you make them. So I like that. They just took up a lot of room to make them. And then that's pretty much it for that, and then you can download them right here, and then these two paragraphs are talking about what 1.3 is going to be about, and kind of, and then this right here is what they're talking about. I haven't read through this yet, this is a lot. You can go through this, but after this Thursday. Okay, that's for testing the client. Pretty much a pre-release for this candidate. See if everything's working, and if it is, then it'll just be the regular one. But they're kicking out single player, which is amazing, because the reason they're doing it is right here, having multiple implementations of every single mod. Because they're looking more towards the community, because I hated having to download the single player and then the multiplayer version, then having to install both of them, and then sometimes installing them in the correct order. And then, because if you watch my any of my videos at all, I have a lot of mods installed. I have like 5 or 6. So, but and also now they made it so that that's the main reason I think. And also, they won't have to. If it's fixed in single player, it's fixed in multiplayer, so obviously, I don't think it'll be that hard to do. But I think what they're gonna try to implement is like a friend system, kinda. Since they have the Minecraft.net website, I think they'll be able to make friends lists just from that. So then you can just invite people to a game. Hopefully they'll have all the server stuff implemented, just like regular, like other games, all models, right? Just any other game. Like say Diablo 3 or anything. I'm just throwing that out there. Being able to invite people to your game, and then you're just playing instead of having to have Hamachi up and having to open the server client, and not just a client. So I don't know, maybe not. But you can go through this yourself. And that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. See you later.